In this video, we will see how to make a stylus without any copper wire and with only some basic stuff. Let's get into the video. So basically, a stylus is a pen for the phone without any ink. There are many ways to make a stylus, but the easiest and best way of making a stylus is by stripping the battery and taking out the anode. Anode is an important part of our build. Now we have to choose any pen which fits the anode perfectly. Now we have to choose any conductive material which fits the pen and isn't sharp. Now we have to fit the anode in front of the pen, leaving some space. I have sanded the anode so that it fits in the pen perfectly. And now let's put everything together and see how it works.